things left unsaid, you know, they got me so low. Oh, man, I'm so low and confused. Now I'm sitting here left torn and tattered, just kind of like, you know, oh, man, kind of like the soles of these here old shoes. See, I never knew my place, but I now know it all too well. I know this girl, man, I'm telling you what, if she doesn't change her evil ways, where she's gonna go, she's gonna go straight down and burn in hell. It's a weird world we're living in. See, you know, sometimes I just walk around, it feels like I'm walking around in a world full of clones. I've walked so far, man. It just seems sometimes like I'm just so far, so far away from my home. Sometimes I have these dreams, and although these dreams are perfectly imperfect, it's in these dreams, you know, it's in these dreams, man, I find that, well, this journey of life is really worth it. I'm supposed to be positive, that's what they tell me. I'm supposed to be positive and I'm supposed to be enthused, but see, I'm just supposed to be me. But somehow, after meeting her, I just feel, I don't know, mentally abused. You know what I'm talking about? Sometimes, man, I just feel like I'm buried. Life can make you feel like you're buried sometimes. And I just lay here and scratch for the surface before I lose my breath. I know one thing, though. If I ever met that girl again, one more kiss from her, man, that would truly be be the fucking kiss of death. thanks for listening. I was just kind of sitting here feeling a little low and confused. So those things that are left unsaid, they'll get you low and confused. Stay you, man. Stay you. Don't let them get you down. There's only one person.